Ah, it should work now. Forgot to change my settings. Oh, finally. Jeez. Jeez. Three-minute long wait, medium activity, high activity. It's like 1.5, maybe 1 minute wait. Not that high after all, huh? Oh, Centaurian. Would he charge and attack? Let's see. Nope. Oh, what? Victory! Victory! Well, free win. Maybe the bot will kill me, who knows? Oh shit! Oh, aggressive bot. I didn't punish that. Ah, the bot did kill me, so. Guess I don't really know Centaurian that much. Yo, what's up? Yo. No. Oh my God. Stop! Stop! Is that even a bot? It's like high tier PvP player. Trade worth. Oh, grab, kick, and then. Wow. Drains my stamina like that. Poke. Yeah. Psych poke. Whoop. I should throw him out. Easy win. So I just wait for him here. Oh, he grabbed me first. Oh! Wow, the bot knows how to throw people out. I did not expect that. Embarrassing. No player left.1 minute, 2 minutes to go. Guess not. Guess not, Gaston. And who am I fighting today? Nobushi. Honor. Round one. What? How can I not grab her like that? Throat slice 101. Use the tip of the spear. Round 2. Ouch. That poison though. My turn to attack, bitch. Ow. My head, my face. Why didn't he throw me down? Like that. Goodbye. You're the weakest link. I nearly died. Poison damage. Or bleeding. Bleeding damage. Deploy troops. But Vikings is just losing, isn't it? That was fast. Honor is the word of the game. Oh, am I fighting? Orochi? Ow. I should mix up more, like, I can't always just leg sweep. Let's do some mix up. There's like 3 potential mix up. Oh. Dead. Nice. My reaction rate is so slow, I need to block more. I guess if that works, I might as well spam it, right? It's a lot of damage after all. Hey, I blocked that. Victory. See, deploy. Do I get bonus if I deploy here? 384. I do, don't I? What about this? 10%. I might as well go here. What about here? 320. I'll defend. Is there no in-game sound? Is there no in-game sound? Round one. Oh, Conqueror. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. What? Ah. That spam though. Ugh. I need to fix my in-game sound, I think. Or not, actually. That's right. Don't just keep spamming, bruh. On block, grab straight. On block, grab straight. Okay, I'll try. Ah. What? Ah. I need to. What? Ridiculous. All right, last chance for me to redeem myself. Oh my god. I need to do less heavy attack. I mean, I need to do more heavy attack and less light attack. All this complete even though I lost? Okay. Oh, he left. Damn it. I really wanted to fight him. I believe that Conqueror just spam heavy attack. I should have parried and... Yeah, I should have parried. Highlander. Think he has a lot of grabs and unblockable grabs. Yikes. Yikes. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! Okay. Now I know his attack. It's a two-hit unblockable, I believe. So I have to... Yeah, two hit unblockable top. Okay. Now I know he's attacked. Alright. There we go. Him on his scrotum. Scrotum. Knew it. What? What? He's... What? I can't stagger him? Oh, interesting. I win. Just need one more win. He's gonna grab me, I believe. Nope. Ah, see, I blocked both. Oh. There we go. If you can block, eventually you can block it all. That was a nice match. Luckily, I adapt halfway through the first, after the first match or second. I think I'll play some Warden now. Just changing it up. Honor. Oh, Viking. I tried to parry, but I couldn't. All right, need to do some mix up, I believe. Not that I have many, but well, That was hard. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Not again. I tried to block, why? I mean, parry. When he's out of stamina, his dodge should be slow, but then his dodge is like normal. I didn't get that. I was like, what the hell? It should be a slow dodge rather than a normal dodge. Let's see if he rematch, then I'll play Valkyrie again. Yes! Alright. I'll try Valkyrie against him. Need a longer range. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, so small space. There we go. Corner him and then just spam all the button I can. think you can just go back and I don't know what you press to attack me. And the neck is gone. Woo! Woo! That was a good match though. Prestige 2. Oh, Duel Master reward? Achievement? Yeah, playing against Orochi. I think I got some lucky blocks. If not, I wouldn't have won, I believe. Let's try Warden again. Like so far, I know how to counter Kensei, Orochi, I think that's it, those two. Viking a little bit, but oh man, when they spam, GG. No. Oh, I didn't punish that. Wait, can't I parry when he stunned me? Can't he parry me when he stunned me? I have to test that out in training mode. I'm focusing on my left so that. Oh! Yeah, he got me. He got me again. Good job, bruh. Thing is that I can't parry his unblockable for some reason. I think I have to press early cause like the stun might make things delay. Alright, this guy is too much for me. I know, but I can't parry him. I guess I can dodge back, but I don't know. Ah, fine, you pull up. I guess I'm too rusty on my warden. I don't know. I do not know what I am into. Is that a front? Ow. Ow. That hurts. I can't even parry it? I guess not. I was looking at chat. Get wrecked it! What? I block? Need to go more aggressive. I need to put it in my head, mix up. But I just didn't do it. Alright, this time, mix up and attack. Mix up and attack. How did he always block? He managed to block all my second attack, which I didn't mix up, so my bad. I want to fight him again, just so that I could win, maybe. Level 16. Come on, fight me again. Light grab. Light with light. Then he has time to recover. Maybe. Maybe I could wait. Maybe I could do light heavy. Leg sweep or light heavy feint. Wait, is it... Oh, it's a different person. Light is faster, but if it gets blocked, ugh. Ugh. No honor that guy did not rematch me. Like heavy parry, heavy feint. Oh, oh, look at this guy. Poke, poke, poke. Get wrecked, eh? Get wrecked, eh? Get wrecked. Heavy feint starter parry top. Heavy feint starter parry top. Guess not. I didn't even touch my analog to block and he just attacked there. That worked out. Victory. Round three. Hey, hey. Stop it. All right. What? Getting rusty in this somehow. So aggravating. I didn't lose. I did not lose. Close though, close. Man, the spam like left, right, it's... It gets you sometimes. If you can block, yes. I didn't even try to parry, like I just tried to block. Like every time he spins, I was like, oh shit! Then I couldn't block it. I get nervous. The parry itself, it's nice, but I don't know. Sometimes you get lucky and then you win the game, maybe. Ah, I didn't punish! Oh my god! Woo! That was some desync there. I thought he'd block it and I might die, but range bateau. Yeah, but if you know where he is attacking. I see he likes to left right. No! What a waste of environment. I nearly died standing on the geyser. Well, no, not really. The geyser isn't even coming up yet. It's not 60%. It's more like, oh. I don't know, might need to test out the geyser damage. I don't think it's 60%. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the lock on button to unlock. I don't know why, but I did that. Geyser! Geyser! Finally. I don't know why I even attacked there. Hmm. Geezer? Are you sure? Geezer? Ah. So he brought out his weapon. Left poke, right poke, left poke, right poke. That's what you wanted, right? Lightweight, light. Oh my god, he left. Yeah, I didn't leave the game when he does that to me. Spam or the light attack. Ugh. Disgusting. Let's see how the bots win me though. Oh. I thought it's a sure win with the heavy. Oh, I got cocky. Oh my god. Oh my god. Parry you? Yes, indeed. It's probably a level 2 bot. It's not as easy as you think. Didn't you lose the bot before? How do you adjust the in-game voice for recording? I remember I said it last time so that it's not that loud, but apparently it's pretty soft. I think the in-game sound is pretty soft, right? I don't see it in OBS. No. All right. Oh. Uh-oh. Prestige 6 level 4 with prestige 0 level 16. Uh-oh. First time I'm fighting my own. Uh-oh, I'm a bit scared. Ow, how did that hit me? I didn't punish again. Oh my god. Ah! I thought I blocked that. Oh my god. That's the wrong punish. I swing! I'm learning nothing from him. Like, where's the crazy combo that you're gonna show me, you know? Alright. Let's go one more round. One more round with him. I nearly beat him though. I don't think he will parry that much. I need to keep my distance. I'll try heavy feint. I thought I dodged left. He's waiting for me to attack, then he can parry. And I did not do feint. Ah. Problem is, I need to have the right time to do feign because he'll just attack me. Yep, I'm stuck. That was bad. That was bad. Round two. I think I know. Look, I'll double feint. What? I don't know, man. One win! Only one though. Only one. How can he win? One match, at least I won one match. All right. It's too hard. Let's try another. Yep, only one. Because fake doesn't affect him. That I seen. Dum dum dum. Uh oh. Shaman. Slightly lower than your enemy. Seems like at night has a lot of pro players. Alright, I trained again this one before. Oh my god. Alright. Against him, once he finishes his combo, I need to block left. Ow. Ah. Victory. I cannot feint leg sweep. At least I tried. I don't think I can. Okay. Ah, I clicked too fast. He might, I guess I could dodge back, always dodge back. Ah. After my last attack, I stopped. I thought it was the third hit. Guess I messed up some attack. Oh, he wants a rematch. Let's go. Rematch. Okay. Victory, victory. It's just one, not all. Man, my nose is itchy. That was a good match. What? Oh my God. Yep, I threw the game. Oh well. Right, last game, last game. that's why you don't spam. But sometimes spamming works. Pure skill game. Pure skill game. Last win of the day. I think I'm getting rusty more than good. Alright guys, that's it for me. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Ta-ta!